Hey friends, it's Coach Tara, and I've got a great butt and balance blaster for you. So I'm going to show some progressions of the move. So it looks like this. We start in a staggered stance. I have two lighter weight kettlebells, and you can also do this one with one kettlebell too, to change the dynamic of it. So I'm going to have my feet in a staggered stance, stick my hips out, and then pick up the kettlebell. So most of my weight is on that front leg. I'm just using this as like a kickstand. So you're just gonna take it down, the glutes go out, and then stand up. And then to increase the difficulty, when you stand up, lift your knee up. And so here we start more of the balance component. I'll do one more like this. Then I'm going to raise the difficulty a little bit more, keep my foot off the ground, and go forward and pull it up. Keeping my glutes tight, my shoulders packed, and then to increase the difficulty one more time, I'm going to stand up and lift the knee up. So the leg stays off the ground the whole time. Back is connected, glutes, abdominals. This really gets your glutes and your hamstrings. And let's do one more of these. I'm gonna put the foot down. So you can choose whatever variation you'd like to do. Just keep it here with the foot on the ground. That really focus on the glute connection. And then when that feels comfortable, take it to the knee lift and then start exploring taking the leg off. And maybe even do it without weight first and then add the weight to it. So have fun.